My favorite youth coach would have to be my high school basketball coach. Taught me the basics of the game, really instilled a structure that I've kind of kept on today. The best advice I got as a young player was continue to work hard. There's always people out there working hard and getting better every day. Never be satisfied with where you're at.